Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the lying crossovers. So you're going to lie on your back, hands underneath your bum, and make sure your lower back's flat on your mat. From there, you're going to straighten your legs and start to cross your feet. So it's crossing over, keeping your feet just above the floor and your core nice and tight. If, however, that's a little bit hard for you, raise your legs up high and then do the same again. So it's just crossing your feet over, but having them higher in the air to take the pressure off your core. And that's the lying leg crossover.